Hello and welcome to Is It Accessible? Today we're checking out Harry Potter and the Forbidden Journey at Islands of Adventure in Orlando, Florida. First off, the queue line is paved, however the single rider queue will have stairs. There are steep inclines before you get inside the castle. Once inside, the lights will be very dim. There will be some characters speaking, which will not have subtitles. There will be areas where there will be simulated thunder and flashes of lightning, as well as little bits of fake snow. As you approach the loading platform, there'll be a couple of options for anyone traveling in a wheelchair. If you're unable to walk on a moving platform, let the ride attendant know and they will take you to a stationary platform up the elevator in a separate area so you have plenty of time to load. The ride car is a few feet off the ground and you will need to be able to load into the car independently or with a companion's help. If you're fine with walking on a moving platform, they will send you through a different door so you can bring your wheelchair closer to the platform to load. The ride seats will have a small divider between the legs. The seats can be a very tight squeeze if you have a 40-inch waist or larger, or are very broad-shouldered. There will be a restraint that will come down over your chest and rest on your stomach. If you're unsure whether you'll fit, try out the test seat at the front of the ride. You must be able to independently maintain an upright posture, support your head, neck, and torso throughout the ride, and brace your body with at least one upper extremity. When seated, both legs, either natural or prosthetic, must extend to the edge of the seat or terminate below the knee. Service animals are not permitted on the ride, so check with a ride attendant for a portable kennel. The ride itself is supposed to simulate flight, and the car will accelerate, stop, turn, tilt, climb, and drop along with the screen in front of you and the environments as you move through them. There will be air blown on your face, warm steam, fog effects, flashing lights, low light to near darkness, and water will be sprayed on your face. If you experience motion sickness, this one may be a deal breaker for you. Apparently, people vomit all over this ride, even after they toned it down. That's it for Harry Potter and the Forbidden Journey. Let me know in the comments if you ask the students stuck in detention at the shop at the end of the ride what they are in for. Thanks for watching.